If you're already using Asterisk, then you should come to AstriCon and see all of the lectures that are going to help you take your deployments to the next level.